Hi guys, it's CompoundNutsYT, and in this video, I am back, but this time, I am teaching you how to get good at Gaelic football. Pretty easy sport, actually, if you think about it. But anyway, let's get started. The first thing I want to clarify, the pass out of their hands is not a throw, it's a punch. Okay. They say that's how the modern game is played. Punch it. That's all they do. But anyway, you're gonna pick a good spot once again, and when you pick it up, pick it off the ground. It's a foul. Just kick into your hands. Just chip it up. Keep it up. So, until you get used to that, keep doing it. And I'm going to explain the solo now. It's literally a bounce. Take four steps. Just turn around for it. And kick up into the hands again. And you cannot do two bounces after another. That's a foul again. And now, the kicking is basically throw up and kick and catch it. Pretty simple. And punch. You want to keep like kicking off the wall and punching each off your weaker hand, except your weaker leg or something like that. Like a bounce or a solo every minute. They say football has now turned into a possession game because people are afraid to kick it, that they'll lose the ball. And you want to keep punching it and kicking it. Punching it more often. Because that's the modern game, as they call it. So guys, that was my video on how to get good on Gaelic football. So I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.